Welcome to Adobe Illustrator Zero to Hero Complete course. In this course, we will cover all you need to know about Adobe Illustrator. Adobe Illustrator is a computer program for making graphic design and illustration. With Adobe Illustrator, anyone can create logos, packaging designs, web graphics, and more. Illustrator includes a lot of drawing tools that can decrease the time required to produce illustrations. I created this course for complete beginners. There is no requirement to have any previous knowledge of graphic design. We will cover all the basics of Adobe Illustrator. I am using Adobe Illustrator latest version. If you are using an old version, I think you will be able to learn just fine. No problem with the older version. This course has only one requirement, that is, subscribe to this channel. There is a lot to discuss, so let's start this course. Adobe Illustrator is made by Adobe Systems Incorporated. Adobe is an American multinational computer software company. It may surprise you to learn that Adobe released Illustrator First Edition back in 1986, almost 37 years ago. Since then, the program has undergone many revisions and become a standard in graphic design. Illustrations and designs created in Adobe Illustrator can be made bigger or smaller, and looks exactly the same at any size. It works well with the rest of the Adobe products, like Adobe Photoshop and Adobe InDesign. Adobe Illustrator was reviewed as the best vector graphics editing program by PC Magazine. According to PCMag.com, Adobe Illustrator is the best vector graphics editing program around. And it just keeps getting better. New features arrivals include more collaboration options, integrated tutorials, and support for 3D assets. Adobe Illustrator is the companion product of Adobe Photoshop. Photoshop is primarily geared toward digital photo manipulation and photorealistic style, while Adobe Illustrator provides results in the typesetting and logo graphics areas of design. Illustrator is excellent for creating icons, illustrations, and other digital artwork. Adobe Illustrator is a very popular design program featuring a ton of strong features to help you in the creation of logos, patterns, icons, and many other things. Adobe Illustrator is one of the best applications with a wide array of features and tools for designers. Font collection with a search function so that you can easily find the ideal font to use for your design. You can accurately align objects and lines with ease, using a grid feature with anchor points and snapping features. Color palettes, filling shapes, applying gradients, color schemes, and mixing multiple color effects. Draw freely with a wide range of pens, brushes, and pencils. Layers panel allows you to divide your design project to different small layers, so you can easily edit smallest layer without changing the whole design. Libraries to store your brushes, graphics, colors, text, and styles in one place, so you can select in the center of a design project. Professional tools to quickly create geometric shapes and manipulate lines. Adobe Illustrator can save files in vector graphics format. Some of these formats include SVG, PDF, EPS, WMF, and VML. Illustrator can also export files in these formats: AutoCAD drawing, bitmap, Flash, PNG, JPG, GIF, and PSD. Adobe Illustrator can import files in these formats and you can place them into design project. CorelDRAW files, AutoCAD drawings, Macintosh PIC, bitmap, enhanced meta files, GIF, JPG, RTF, Microsoft Word, PCX, Photoshop, Pixar, PNG, text, and TIFF files. That's all in our introduction of Adobe Illustrator, and I hope you all have enjoyed it. Please subscribe if you want to master in Adobe Illustrator. So I will see you in the part 2.